It's a nice day out, don't you think? I love it when it's windy, but the sun is still out. And it hasn't rained in a while. It was a really rainy winter. And you can tell that the flowers are starting to bloom again. I love that. I hate it when they're just buds, don't you? Want to play some music? No? I mean, nothing good is ever on anyways. It's always just the same old songs over and over again, right? Mom. Mom. Please stop ignoring me. I'm just trying to talk to you, have conversation, make it normal again, you know? I mean, it was the right thing to do. I mean, Jesus, Mom, what did you expect me to do? I had no other choice, you know that, right? I'm just 17. I'm not ready to have a fucking kid, I'm sorry. It's just, that I have a purpose. I have a future, you know? And this isn't part of that future. This isn't the plan. I mean, when I was younger, it was always college and career and marriage and then kids. I mean, that's what you taught me, right, Mom? Fine, it's fine. We don't need to talk about it anymore. I'm sorry. It's fine. It's just that it would have been nice if you were the one comforting me. I mean, did you ever think that I might be scared? I mean, what am I supposed to be? A 17-year-old single mother who just ends up blaming her own child for the life she never had? I mean, is that what you want from me? When I came to you, I just thought you were gonna help me. Just told me like a mother should have, and just told me that everything's gonna be okay. But you know what? It's my fault. Yeah, it's probably on me for not knowing that you were never gonna be there for me. But that doesn't matter anymore. Because it's over. Right? I mean, there's nothing I can do about it now. I can't go back in time and make myself not get pregnant. I can't go back a week and make this not happen. I can't change anything, right?